Okay, here we are. Okay, I got you. Gracias. Yeah, gracias, gracias. Gracias, gracias. And here we are. Okay, we're just arrived. Liz, tell us where we are.
We are in Colonia in Uruguay.
We are Uruguay. We were just standing next to "Do not go here" sign, and we got moved.
And there is a ferry coming in. We came in one just like that.
Now
one,
the ferry we came in is down there a ways. You can't really see it.
Buca bus. This one is the second ferry called Colonia Express.
And this is called Colonia Express. And see, they bring people, they bring cars. In fact, they just brought, you know, they brought us. The seating was very nice, wasn't it?
Very comfortable.
It was very good. And here's the Buca bus. So if you're coming in here, so we came over from the port of Buenos Aires. And it was like, what? I don't know, $30 a piece, $30 USD a piece. I don't know, something that wasn't very much. But then you come in here, the port is about an hour and 10 minutes. Nice ride, very comfortable, very comfortable. They got a lot of food. They got nice seating. They got a little bit of everything. And, you know, it was really pleasant. So then, if you want to go on to Montevideo, then you can get on the Buca bus, or you can take, I think, the ferry all the way down. So we're going to head out into town now and see what we can see.
Check out. So after walking about 9 minutes, we are at our place, Pasada Boutique. This is where we will be staying while we're in Colonia. Now remember,
well,
we stopped.
Full combat gear. Look, yeah. You got your backpack. You got full backpack. This is a 750. You got your things. So
crossbody bag.
Non-stop right here.
Uh huh.
And then we got our small bags.
Okay, thank you, Bruce. Okay. Now we're gonna walk in, unload these suitcases. This is our little posada.
And we're number 5. We'll show you the room later. We'll show you the room later.
We'll show you the room later, but it's very tranquil here at this posada.
Yeah, which
all the posadas are mostly like boutique little places. There's, I don't know how many rooms there are, but there's Brucey. We're in room number 5. I'm going to follow you down. Room number 5 and kind of give you...
Can I give us the name right here? Yeah. Oh, this one's upstairs. Careful. Very nice.
Very quaint place. Love all the vegetation. Art everywhere. Love it. This is where they had give complimentary breakfast from 8 to 10. Hopefully Bruce and I will get up early enough.
Doubtful.
Because we have a problem getting up early. And they have coffee and tea 24 hours here that we can use. This is a little kitchen. This is another little area.
It's an easy walkover from the ferry port. You know, we dragged a couple of suitcases. The sidewalk's a little neat, but it was good.
Another sitting area where people can come and do some work or some reading. There's a fireplace over there. Just what the doctor ordered. I love it. So now we're gonna get some information and some maps. So we've come downstairs to hang out at our cool place. So Beatrice is the concierge here tonight, and she has got us our glasses. Oops, hold on. And here's the guest bartender. That's me, bartender. Some people are going out to dinner. We had early dinner, so we're just hanging in. And while Bruce is opening that wine, and this is supposed to be a great wine. It's Don Pascual from Uruguay, one of the better bodegas here. And they also left us some liqueurs. This is a dulce de leche, which all you ladies would love. And this is like a limoncello, only done with their citrus oranges.
Limoncello.
So I'll give you a little while he's opening that. I'll give you a little view of where we're going to be hanging out, which is here tonight. Right? Has a TV. And we'll be sitting right in front of this fireplace. Okay? Very cozy place. I would definitely want to come back here. This is a 10. And Mr. Bruce did some research on this one in Colonia, Uruguay. And I'd say his research has paid off. And they give us free breakfast too if we get up early. It's included in the Pasada here that we're staying at. And this is another little area that people can come and hang out. And I'm gonna take you guys out to this little patio that they have so you guys can check this out. Oh, sorry. So here's another, I'm not gonna go up, but this is the outside patio that they have. You can go sit outside there. Very, very cool. This is a great posada. If you're ever in Colonia, in Uruguay, this is great. Let's go see how Mr. Bruce is doing with my wine. Let's close the door because it's chilly out now. All right, bartender, what am I drinking? Show me.
We got the Don Pascual, our famous Don Pascual tonight.
Yes.
It's 109 points.
You're not having any. But I got, we got the liqueurs here, you guys. These are the dulce de leche. This is dulce de leche, and this is the, like a limoncello, but it's more like citrus orange cello. Okay. We're going to now drink and enjoy our fireplace.